Hello, my name is Monica Watta. I recently completed Electronics and Communication Engineering from Khopo Engineering College. And like all other students, I had the belief that education in bachelor's would grant me a job immediately, but that is not the case in Nepal. So I had the belief that I need to take some extra practical training for me to be able to incorporate my studies into a job. So that is when I came across Broadway Infosys Nepal, and I have taken a course in Java development in Broadway Infosys Nepal as of now. Many people have the belief that for a training you need to go to India or some other country so to be able to have some proper job prospects, but that is not the case right now in Nepal. I believe that with Broadway Infosys Nepal, I have been able to hone up my skills in Java. I have been able to experience what friendly teaching is like, and the most important thing about teaching, or the most important thing about learning, is to be able to connect to the teacher, connect with between the teacher and the student. And that is what I found is the most important aspect of Broadway Infosys Nepal. The teachers are very friendly, and they teach in a manner that makes you want to study more. It's not like a repetitive training institute. It gives you real life projects, and you can work upon it to hone up your skills so that later you become more fluent in whatever you do. So Broadway Infosys has helped me get a job. I am already holding a job. I am a job holder right now. So I would like to thank Broadway Infosys for all they have given me.